Welcome to take two. Remember, everyone is welcome. Well, everyone might not feel welcome, unfortunately. Let's go back to the chat to see if anybody's even watching at this point. Nope, no one's watching. This could be another one. I'm quitting. Train your dogs properly. Oh, quit bothering the camera. Is anybody even watching?
No one's watching.
Okay.
This is a worthless stream.
Sometimes you gotta be super honest with people, and I hate doing it, but since people do not like it.
But you know what? Kinda sucks.
13. So I have. I need to make. That's for the sword. That's for the pickaxe. No, I need the axe. Oh, shears. Shears. Perfect! Yay! I'm gonna use the sword I have. That. So I just need the red matter. Okay. Shears. Okay. Just need to make the red matter version of these. Just for the sword, it's just that. I have one red matter. speak to the others. Yeah, that does 19 damage. Nice. Got the shears, sword, that. The hoe, the sword. Oh, I need the axe. So three red matter, dark matter, and the dark matter axe. I got the dark matter axe. Two more red. I need one more red matter. One more red matter, and I should. And it'll be awesome. I can make that red matter guitar. Redstone up a wazoo. Yeah, this is definitely enough. Diamonds, awesome. Some diamonds down there, but I'm not gonna be able to get to those. Does everyone think I'm like actually creepy? Like, seriously? Oh, so much for the Q&A. I got everything ready for that, I just need the EMC to buy it. Yeah, people love mouse work. How long have I even been streaming? Is this even worth continuing? That's much easier, but perfect, and I'll grab my first one. Hello, Norris. Welcome. I wasn't expecting anybody to even show up. So my bad for not sending your message. Which you probably left by now. I would have probably left by now. Didn't even be open. Let's put this below me. This has no value. I don't know why that comment was held for review, honestly. I really don't. Because there was nothing inappropriate about that message at all. I could take this. Wouldn't die. That's overpowered armor. What that XP go? Like, stop in the comment. Who the heck keeps messaging me? I don't care about the Twitter stuff right now. I'm trying to do stuff. I'm trying to stream. I'm just curious who's watching. Is that Morris, is that you? Or is that my girlfriend watching? That's not talking, or I'm just curious. I mean, you don't have to talk. Just curious if you're in the chat. And great. So, why did I click that button? 45 minutes in and someone in the first person arrived. Woohoo! I don't know if I'm gonna save this recording. I might, though, considering someone did show up. I had low hopes that someone showed up. Thank you for showing that you are here. Mr. Enderman, stare at you. No, no. He's mad. Awesome. Come at me, man. Seriously, you're an idiot. Oh, man, the noise I'm gonna make. Ooh. This is fun just spamming at nighttime. There's actually something to do. Aww, he's swimming! Oh, he's dead. Oh. Oh, I'm trying to get this one. Nope, I do not want the weather on. That's just going to lag me even more than I probably am in the chat. Ooh, this will be fun. Actually, I'm gonna do this. This is gonna be a fun. Perfect. There we go. Every entity just got speed 3. This is gonna be interesting. Oh my goodness, that is like scary. Okay. This is funny. Oh, that's great. So I have it for another 2 minutes. I have speed 4. This is fun. I had to spice it up. I had to spice it up a little bit. Of it. Oh, piece of garbage. Oh, I mean, creeper is apparently behind me. Well, I mean, the poison isn't doing anything to me, so I'm not worried. Is anybody watching? Yeah, one person's still watching. I still have speed 4. You know what? I'm gonna do that again. That was fun. A spider with speed 4. Oh my goodness, that's insane. That is actually ridiculous. I mean, I can make a gigantic garden. Whoa! Chill. I mean, I could give everyone, like, speed 255. I mean, that would be insane. Oh, you just spawned. Oh, okay. I'll give you speed 4. And you wasted it. This entity cannot be found. Oh. I wonder what entity that was. Is there ice under here? Is that why? Oh, that's dirt. I'm an idiot. Is there another witch over here? Is that what I was? I see another witch. This is. That's so terrifying. So creepy. Yeah, running backwards IRL is not a good thing to be doing, apparently. And especially if you can't do it in game. Oh, it's a creeper! Dead. This is so much fun. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of speed for her, that's a shame. Now, let's... No, I don't want to annoy anybody in the chat. I was about to give myself poison and regeneration at the same time. Even though I'm not gonna die. I'm virtually impossible for me to do so. I mean, I could test it if I could get like a TNT mod on here. I guess we could test this out. Then I need. Let's get myself a couple of redstone. A couple of redstone blocks. And I'm going to stand in the middle. Ow! I'm going to stand in the middle of this and take it like a man. This is going to get interesting. I don't think I'm going to die, but we'll find out pretty soon. Okay, here we go. Not even close. But that did a number on the landscape. Wow, that barely even hurt. I mean, that didn't even hurt. That took, like, one heart. Wow, I'm impressed. This armor doesn't lose durability either, which is amazing. The heck's hitting me? Dead now. And yes, I can see your comment in case I didn't answer that question like a millennium ago. Sorry if I didn't, considering I was like rambling. My bad. Oh, I love this. This is so much fun. Wait, really? Oh, I'm creating a farm. Oh my god. Wait, it works with ice. That's new. How far did... Oh, this is only a block deep. And you can make a gigantic farm with this. Considering this is shears, a sword, an axe, and a hoe at the same time. Let's throw snowballs. Okay, let's try this. Go down here. How much damage do we take? Not even fall. Oh wow, okay. This armor's OP. With diamond armor, you would have been dead. You would have taken so much. What's another Enderman? What's up, bro? Yeah. And he did. You stop you for being kind there, zombie. Okay, we're gonna do it again. Everyone gets speed for it.
Okay, a baby zombie with speed 4, that's scary. Holy sh. Considering they run faster than we do. Whoa, hello. Nice to meet you there. The zombie's literally going insane. While I'm trying to dig a hole in the ground. Wait, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Boop. Okay, we're gonna do this. I don't know how this is going to turn out, but we'll find out in just a second. Oh my god! I took 2.5 hearts of fall damage, but no explosion damage. Now considering, I don't know how high. That was amazing! 10 out of 10 would do again, 100%. That was fun. You know what? I'm gonna do it again. But this time, I'm gonna do something a little bit. Man, this would be great if I had a shovel. Okay, we're gonna get a shovel. Shovel. I don't have a shovel. Okay, then. So much for that idea. Guess we'll just use the pickaxe. Okay. Can you stop? I survive this much TNT. Jeez. And I'm not gonna actually have to do a 5x5 on this one. They were still working in the middle of this. Okay. I don't know if this is gonna work. This is insane. But this time, I'm gonna try doing it something a little different. I'm gonna need more redstone blocks for this. Oh wait, no, I'm going to... Wait, I need more red... Oh, there they are. I didn't die. Awesome. That took way too long to set up. I'm not doing that again. I'm barely taking any damage. Did all fall damage too? Well, that's why I'm not even regenerating. That was on. Hello, Sparks the baby here. How are you? Hello. I don't care who you are, what you do. If you're a furry, you are a friend in my book. As long as you don't harass other people. But I... I don't think that's going to happen. It's usually the non-furries that do that. But, I mean, I've seen furries do it. Though. I mean, anybody is... can be a victim of that kind of shit. But I see it more likely than not with non-furries than with furries. I am so sorry for not reading the chat, I honestly feel really bad. I need to pay more. I'm just not expecting people to actually message in the chat. This is why I usually have moderators in here, but none of them want to show up, so it's just me. So I do apologize for my lack of courtesy and paying attention to your messages. I am deeply sorry for that. And if you leave, I don't blame you. I probably would have done the same thing if someone did that to me. But thankfully, no one has. Actually, no one person has. I'm not going to name them. Seriously, Spider? Don't. Just. You have 20 HP and I destroyed you. Whoa. Trees. I don't ever have to knock down another tree ever again. All gone. It all immediately goes into. I only have 24 logs. Aw, that's not very many. I'm gonna go to your channel. Notification. There we go. I subscribed to your channel. I'm proud of myself. I'm not gonna die, don't worry. That's a long way down. How far am I away from home? Looking on the mini map to see if I find. Well, there's lava up here. Wait, what? What is this? Why is this orange? Oh, wait, I'm not even on the orange yet. There it is. There is the. How is that snow not melted? I got a bow this time. That annoying dog is back. Oh. Go away. Don't know if you guys can hear it or not, but I don't think anybody's watching anymore, so. I still got one person watching, which is interesting. I don't know who it is. I wish I could tell who it is. You can ask me questions if you want, whoever that is. I won't bite. Ooh, excuse me. I don't know how to respond to this.
I'm gonna turn on my light so you guys can see me better. There, you should be able to see. I hope. Well, I hope you can see me better. And I got a message on Twitter. Great. Holy crap! I got a lot of notifications. Get a message. Okay. Someone will say Twitter for follower from Twitter messaged me. Okay, I guess I'll just pause for now to see what they have to say. Considering they just said hi, so I don't expect a whole lot. I mean, I don't really expect a from a lot of people. I mean, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. There's something I want to try someday. It's just give a random person in my chat moderator to see. I think that'd be kind of funny. You know, when I mean, like, furries, like, anyone can join, it's mainly to the furries. Unless I otherwise specify it. Like I did on this one. I mean, I said everyone including furries. Because, yeah. I decided to include all the furries in case they were, any of them were curious of, like, if they couldn't join or not. I mean, anybody's welcome. As long as you're respectful. I don't mind.
consumable.
Hmm. Interesting.
Never heard of that one before.
That's new. You think I have some time to respond?
I don't even know who keeps following me on Twitter.
I'll be kind to everybody that is kindful back. And you seem kind of... So, there you go. Sure. I mean,
no, it's cherry. I thought that was strong. Well, I'm probably gonna die. I hate cherries.
I'm gonna bother. Can I have to drink it? What the? Ma, I don't think that's how we make friends here, bro. But I don't know. I mean,
hey, Nugget, I've got a question for you. I mean, you don't have to answer this or not, because it's kind of personal. I mean, it kind of is. I don't know why I put quotations around that, but I'm just curious. Are you a furry? Because I am. I'm pretty open about it. I don't really care if I am or not. If I'm open about it. Have a nugget of friendship. Oh, that's adorable. Furries are amazing people. You know, a lot, so many people misguide the fandom. Like, I don't get why people hate us, but whatever. People are people. I mean, you're gonna have hate everywhere, regardless of who you are. But thank you for coming. It's nice to see another person in the chat. Why am I even eating this? Now. Oh. I'm guessing you're going to be a bit young. Trying to put in terms for someone younger without, to explain what a furry is. Okay, I immediately regret eating that. Oh, something was wrong with that.
that... Oh, hell no. Nope. A furry is a person that likes anthropomorphic animals that have human characteristics. Kind of like all the Disney movies. Or a lot of them. Like The Lion King, for example. Zootopia, regardless of what everyone says. Zootopia. And a lot of, like, Aladdin is another one, if you've ever seen that. I mean, The Lion King is by far the most well-known, more than likely, in my opinion it is. It's a movie that recently came out. It's basically what a furry is. It's just a person that's a fan of talking animals that have human... that are, like, somewhat human. Let's just say I was a dog. Like a husky, for example. In like a movie. And I was walking on two legs, like a human. That is being anthropomorphic. I mean, I know it's a heck of a word to be saying. For someone that doesn't know what a furry is, it's hard to explain it without using that word. But, for me, I've been a furry for 10 years. I love those kind of like characters. Like, let's, I don't really have anything good in here to use for a prop. Excuse me. I mean, I could give you a better definition, but I don't know how old you are, and I don't expect you to tell me how old you are. I'm just guessing you're a little younger. Peter Rabbit. Oh, Peter Rabbit. What is that movie? I'm not sure if I've seen Peter Rabbit or not. But I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure it is. Nine by nine area. Oh, cool. I mean, I don't expect it to tell me. I'm glad you joined, Nugget. I'm going to be leading a bad example in a second. Just ignore whatever I'm going to do for the next 5 minutes. How long have I been streaming for, anyhow? An hour and 20 minutes? Oof. Whatever you do, do never, ever, ever put a cigarette in your mouth. I don't care how old you are. Don't follow my example. Don't ever do it. It's a very bad thing to do. Considering you're pretty young, almost too young to know exactly what it does to you. But when you're older, just don't ever do it. And this is a family-friendly channel, so you are welcome back whenever you want. Or I definitely strive to be family-friendly. Which means I try not to swear. I try not to be a bad influence, like I'm being right now. What the? Okay, I was knocked off the ledge. That was great. Give me your XP. What are you doing? Oh, there it is. There's the XP. The whole 3 XP that I got for that one spider. Oh, that was so high up. Oh my goodness, and I didn't take any fall damage. I barely took any. Dang, I love this armor. Oh, let's not have that. Moth, I love your way of telling people to like and subscribe. I love it.
I mean, you're creative.
I wouldn't have thought about that. You know, I'm willing to spread the kindness. Wish you... mobs these days in this game. My goodness. But, you know, I am a very happy person. I welcome everybody to the channel. Not everyone's gonna join the channel, but, you know, I wish they would. I don't do this to be a popular YouTuber at all. I do it to spread positivity by having fun and interacting with other people. I love it. Even though I do not do it in real life. I wish I did, though. But that's going to change soon. Is there a button in here? Whoa, mod options? Oh, that's not what I wanted. Wait, I have armor plus in here? I didn't even know. I mean, I would have made that kind of gear a long time ago. I mean, it is bad though. Okay, I need to. Oh, thank you. You know, you're so sweet. Right. This is Oreo. Hello. Welcome. Welcome to the chat. Woo! Party. Moth. That's kind of like personal. You know, I wish my girlfriend would be here. But no, I don't know where she is. Hey, Will, what's up? Well, everyone's joining now. Heck yeah, welcome. Ah! My phone just slide not off. It only says one's watching. What? Oh, I need to refresh it, that's why. 3 people are watching. New record for today. Heck yeah. Wish my girlfriend was here, but I don't know where she is. I wish Mint was in the chat, too. Oh, that's scary. Good introduction there, Moth. Will's a nice person, don't worry. He's nice.
He's not gonna bite.
I love having streams like this where I can interact with people. It's so awesome. I love you all. You guys are amazing. Man, this armor is amazing. I love it too. There's something I... What was I going to make? Oh, that's... Oh, that's... So how is everyone doing?
Oh.
Red Morning Star, do I make this or not? I mean, I have enough to make it. Oh, wait a minute. No, that's so far off of making that. Nope, that's not happening for a long time. That's scary. I don't know what to say to that. Yeah, no kidding. Agreed, Motharonies. So, Blizzard Hope's Nugget is safe, and Hope's Nugget likes his new school. I love interacting with people. It's so much fun. Well, I'm Blizzard is happy that you are Nugget. Blizzard Cat's protection on Nugget. I almost forgot your name for a second. Actually, I kind of did, considering I'm staring right at it. Yes. Yes, it does. Yeah, gold nuggets are disgusting. So, how is everyone doing tonight? Well, for me, it's nighttime. Considering it's the weekend.
Oreo says hi, everyone. Husky will bite anybody that harms a nugget. Well, I'm glad to hear that, Will. I'm glad your evening is going great. It's always great to hear. Wants to be a mayor. Oh. That's cool. Oh, you guys are so awesome. Blizzard wants to say thank you to Nugget for joining his stream. And Blizzard wishes upon Nugget to have the job of his dream. Oh, welcome, Sky Cannon. Welcome to the stream. Hope you have a fun time. Moths are scaring people.
Yes, these are
yes, these are all mods.
And there is no texture pack. And this is just solely what the mod looks like. Yeah, that was funny, right? What am I doing? This is gonna get interesting.
We'll find out what happens in a second.
Oh, that worked out very well.
That took no damage.
I'm just making whatever. I don't even know what I'm making. I just like blowing things up because this armor can take it. Like, I will show you something insane. If you want.
I did go down. I need a shovel. Give me the red matter shovel. Oh, forgot this thing did that. There we go. Now I have room! Yeesh! Oh my goodness, I have so much stuff. Okay, let's set that over here, even though I know that can't be blown up. Okay, set those over here. I see that zombie creeping up on me to die. Okay. I'm going to show you how insane this armor is. Like, I will more than likely only take fall damage, which is very good. Set that right there. No, that's too far away. Or I could do this. And look at that, a creeper did that for me. Stupid. Okay. We're doing it. Die. Okay, I killed all of them. We're good. Except for that creeper over here that thinks he's invincible. Well, he's dead now, so that. Can you go away? Mobs are so annoying. At least it's daytime now, so they're not gonna spawn. Yay. Okay. Let's take two. Or more like take three, really. I hate creepers. I hate them. They're like the worst mob in the world or in the game. Oh, I need more redstone. I do this only for entertainment purposes only. Just kidding, I do it for fun. I do everything I do for this for fun. Hopefully this works this time. Okay, I need to place that over there. But they need to block in the center. Boop. I don't know if this is gonna work or not, so. Oh my goodness, it worked. With any other armor, you'd be dead. I only took 3 hearts of fall damage, and I was, like, really high in the air. I love doing that. It's so much fun. Oh my goodness.
And I'm going to pick this up so it doesn't get blown up. You're going to do the things with redstone torches. TNT. My repeater's in here somewhere. Where is it? Where's my repeater? Okay. My redstone vest. This time, we're going to do something a little bit awesome. Hopefully this works and it doesn't go wrong. There is no guarantees this is actually going. Especially if I keep destroying everything. Why don't I just make a TNT cannon? That would make my life so much easier. I'm just praying this works. That's no, I don't want it. No. Yeah, this is so not gonna work, but whatever. I mean, I'd rather I wanna try at least. Okay, we're gonna find out if this works. Okay, I can. Okay, that's good to know. Let's pick a button. Okay. Here goes nothing. Seriously? Oh no. Well. Yeah, saw that coming.
I'm a noob! Oh, that's so embarrassing.
I mean, I don't mind if it explodes the ground at all. I mean, this is just my testing world. But now, here comes the fun part. Because now I actually need this, and I need, where's the bottle bucket? I'm going to need, okay, I've got TNT repeaters, I've got redstone, I've got buttons. And button, and
prepare so I can spam it. This is going to be awesome. I love it. This is going to be... This hopefully is going to be fun to watch. There is no guarantees this will actually work, but it's worth a shot. Oh, someone on Twitter messaged me. They're going to have to wait. Just kidding. I mean, wait, that was just a tweet. Never mind. Why am I putting redstone on top of these? Oh my goodness. That's not how you do things with redstone. Oh my goodness. There we go. This could just go. You know how you settle that? You use your redstone. You use your red nether shovel. There we go. Everything's out of the way now. Perfect. Awesome. Except for that one. I love these mods so much. They're so much fun to work with. Now, what I do is make sure this doesn't turn into a clock. Because I don't want that happening. Okay. Now you add the water. I mean, I tried doing this at 1.14. I was like, not worth doing. Okay. 1.14, I don't like. All of these are lit up. Do all of them turn off? Ha ha ha. Nice. But seriously, does this game really have to make ice right now? I get I'm in an ice volume, but still. Bye, Moth. Whoa, what? Okay, all of these are filled up. Oof. Quit making ice. Unacceptable. I mean, I could try a few different things. There's a one of them I want to try. There's a fence version of this. I'm just hoping it doesn't mess anything up. Because 1.14 is so annoying. Now you add the second. Okay, the ice is actually going to mess things up. I just hope this doesn't land on the fence. Seriously. Okay, I'm going to test something. Can things still come out of here? Or if I put a torch on it? I even put torches on these things? Oh, okay, sweet, okay. Can that dog, like, shut... Oh my gosh. Ah, you can put torches on those and it still explodes. Perfect! Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. That would have been. This is going to prevent ice from forming, I hope. I mean, there's no guarantees it'll actually work, but we'll find out. Boing, boing, boing. Okay. This is so much prep work to even do this. I hate it. I know what I'm doing, it just... Ugh. Okay, if I keep hearing that dog, I'm gonna go to that person that can't control what their dog is doing and like, hey, can you shut your dog up, please? Because all I hear is it barking 24/7, and it's hell of annoying. Can you please stop? I wonder if you can even hear it in the stream, but if you can, oh my goodness, it's like the most annoying thing ever. Okay, well. I got this. I mean, I did this before on another server, and I did this the exact same way, and it worked, but we'll find out if Minecraft has changed since then, because that was 3 years ago. You know, I'm just doing this. No, I'm just... No. Okay. Moment of truth. Oh, nice. Haha! Awesome. Still works. Now, to do this in survival mode, that's going to be interesting. And I'm getting the best of gear I could possibly get on for this. Boop, 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 boop. Because now... Nope, I don't want to set a waypoint. All of them worked. Now it's time. I'll just do it just in case. Wait, no. Actually, no, that's going to impede what I need to do. I'll do this first if it blows up, Sophia. Yes, blow up. Holy crap. Oh yeah, and I'm not gonna die because of these boots. I forgot I can literally fly with this stuff. See, I can literally fly. It's very uncontrolled, but you can fly. But if you press shift... Oh yeah, then these boots, I don't take fall damage. Yeah, I messed up. Yay. Hi, creeper. Here, I'll take a full blast from the creeper. Yeah, nothing. Now, I did make one on another server that was, that caused it to crash. It was literally insane. Okay, I need to take this stuff off. Oh my goodness, this is insane. I'm, like, gonna mess everything up. I hate this. Like, I really do. Minecraft, work properly. Ugh. There we go. Now there's a big margin of error with this. But it's worth it. Okay, everything is a solid chunk of water. Perfect. I mean, I don't know, even know if I want to do this. Okay, I'm just going to get rid of that. Because it worked pretty well last time, so we'll find out. This time, yay! Hooray for, like, a stupid stream. I'm not ready for this. Okay, I'm going to... You know, I'm just going to do it this way. This is so much faster. I'm going to need a lot of repeaters, and I'm going to need a lever for this. Well, considering this is going to blow up, and it's still becoming ice. So if it becomes ice with TNT in there, that's not good. For obvious reasons. Okay, this time I'm going to use red matter stuff, because even though I might take more damage, but at least I won't ruin the results this time. Plus, this is going to be, like, so much bigger. Oh wait, I'm not gonna need that, actually. Actually, I might. Come on. I have world edit in here. Why am I not doing that? I could have just copied and pasted this like so many times already. Okay, I'm going to start it from this side. So, it's going to be... All of this is becoming ice, that's fine. Because it's all getting activated at the same time, so I don't have to worry about blowing up the thing in the middle blowing up. Now the time to fill this up with tea. This is going to take a while. Actually, no, it's not. For fuck's sake. Okay, game. Stop it. Does it say the special thing? Yes, it does. Because the nice thing about these are already filled. Okay, I'm gonna toggle sneeze. Oh, toggle sneeze doesn't work in midair. Nice. No! Well, that happened. I'm just, like, ruining everything right now. Because this game is not liking me today. What is making me fly, like, super bad? I want to make sure all of these are filled up, even though I'm destroying some of them that have them. Seriously. This game is so temperamental. Okay, dude, all of these. I'll be cleaning all that up. All of them are filled, yay! Even though I completely ruined a lot of this. Okay, we're gonna find out if this even works, but first, we're gonna just do this. Clean all this baloney up. Wait, is this what messed me up, is auto-jump? Wait, auto-jump is not even a thing in this world. So now... And of course my phone had to die. Stupid piece of garbage. Okay, well, I am now blind with the live chat, so bear with me. While my stupid piece of garbage phone charges. Torch, 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 so this doesn't become... Okay. As soon as my phone turns on, I'm going straight to the live chat. Phone, come on. I'm overheating so fucking bad right now.
I have my air conditioner going, and I want to turn on that fan because of what happened earlier today. I don't know when my phone even died. I'm gonna rip my hair out. Okay, now you need to find a good way to set this off. Okay. It needs to be set off from this direction. So as soon as that goes off, I need to run my happy butt over here. And... Oh yeah, no, this is what I'm actually going to do first. Do this. And of course I drop that. I'm just gonna go up here. Flash. to /copy. Bam, it's copied. And everything inside the dispensers is copied. Phone, turn on, dude. This is why I hate technology. And this is why I'm always stressed. Turn on already. Dude, crying out loud. Do 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 do. My phone sucks. So bad. That's gonna be a century before it turns on. So I'm going to, since I cannot read the chat because my stupid phone died for some stupid reason, even though it was plugged in, I am going to just wait for it to turn on, and I'm sorry about this. Actually, how long have I been streaming for? 2 hours and 15 minutes. Now, if I need to get that OBS thing that has a stream chat in there as well, so I can just watch it on the side of my screen as well. That would be so nice. I just need to figure out how to set that up. Then I'm going to give that a try. Because then I can get notified if someone subscribes or something. And or donates. I mean, I'm not even eligible for donations anyways. You have to have 1,000 subscribers to be able to even do that. AKA Super Chat. Phone, turn on. Oh my lord. Thank you. Oh my god. So, actually, I'm going to get a blast. I'm trying to get a blast resistant. Where is... here's Bedrock. Actually, I don't know if that's going to actually launch me. I'll just go stone like I did last time. That launched me like 500 meters in the air. And this time, we're going to turn on this. So you can see how high I go from 65. From 65, I'm going to see how high I go. If this works properly, I'm pretty sure it is because I'm decent at redstone, so I'm not really highly concerned about that not working. Well, I almost pressed that. Two 2% battery, I don't care. Why am I don't need to. Max Rogers. 3 hours ago, I got a new subscriber. Oh, wait, no, I already read that. And then, oh, Sky Cannon, thank you for subscribing. Greatly appreciated. Sorry about not being able to see my chat, guys, considering I don't think anybody's even watching. Oh, there's, like, no one watching. Aw, there's no one watching. Well, it's going to be in the stream anyways. I need to be in survival and with red matter. Okay, I've got red matter stuff on. Oh, 3 likes. Wow. Thank you. I didn't go very high at all. Holy shit. Excuse me. Go away. I didn't go very high at all, but oh my goodness, I took so much fall damage. Like, not even joking. Okay, I need my guitar.
Come on, type faster. I didn't even grab it. Give me the guitar. My goodness. Hey, thankfully I had that copy and pasted. Whoops. Okay, I got my guitar. I'm going to /paste. Hey, look at that! Beautiful paste. Like, I couldn't do any better. Actually, I probably could have. I mean, it's because of this stuff. This super time. Like, why does that stuff stay? And why does this stuff, like, get destroyed? That's gotta be. Like, part of it stayed, part of it, like, got blasted into the oblivion. Yeah, I'm not really super worried about it on this one. There we go. It's all fixed. We good. Wait, what part of my... I need a lever. Okay, let's not use dirt. We're not using that. What about a... This should work. Oh, no guarantees. Actually, I'm just going to do this. Make this a little easier for me to reach. I mean, this is just... Okay, that won't activate. Oh, that worked out so much better. And I wasn't even... Oh, that was perfect. Hello. Sorry, I wasn't able to watch the stream chat earlier because my phone exploded. That was beautiful. I love it. I just need to be in survival this time. Oh, wish me luck, and I hope hopefully I do not die. Maybe with... the helmet and this, I shouldn't die. I mean, I didn't die last time, but... Hello! Welcome! Blizzard Husky says hi! Welcome to the Husky Squad. Husky buddies. Okay. It's gonna happen in 3, 2, 1. Holy, oh no. Am I gonna die? I barely took any fall damage that time. What? That was amazing. I barely took any fall damage. Wow. Yeah, putting that helmet and the chest plate on was a great idea. I would if I was actually a drawer. I'm not an artist. I don't draw at all. Unfortunately, otherwise, who keeps messaging me on Twitter? But otherwise, I definitely would. Now,
I do know somebody that does take drawing requests. My girlfriend, gaming with Silver Wolf, she's an artist. And my profile picture, I'm going to show you in just a minute. My profile picture you see in the chat, she drew that for me. Actually, I did. I mean, I know someone that can't. My brain, I am sorry. Oh my god. This is what happens when you're tired. I know someone that can. I'm just. Yeah, she drew that for me. I meant to say I know somebody that can give me, that can give you drawing requests that takes them. No. Google. Can my phone stop being a dick? There, that's what I meant to put in there for the first time. But no, Google had to change it. Or my phone had to, anyways. But now, we're going to try something insane. We're going to see how high I can actually go. Right, I'm gonna need those in that. I won't need that guitar. Okay. That says NBT. Perfect. Ooh, that is not a good idea. You gotta turn this off. Nope, I don't want to put all caps on. Jesus. Okay, this is going to get insane. Seriously. This game's actually going to... this game is irritating the hell out of me. It's actually more like my keyboard setup. There we go, jeez. Okay, let's destroy this. That doesn't even matter anymore. My email's in the description. You can send it to that. It is not my personal email, it's just a furry art, so I'm not worried about it. It's for fans. As long as it's not, isn't something extremely, like, disgusting, then I'm fine with it. Oh, I don't want that change. Okay, this is going to get ridiculous. I added, like, how many more dispensers? 6. I added 24 more dispensers to this. don't even know if that's gonna work. I'll go out one more. There we go. I'm gonna make sure this is connected. Perfect.
Boop.
Okay, everything is connected. I just need the trigger. And it has to start from down here. I'll start it. Don't work. I don't know. This is so much more complicated than it needs to be. No, this cannot be. Okay, much better. Because then I can just put them right here too. Okay. Ooh, boy. Damn it. Nope, that. Okay, I wasn't even ready for that. I so messed that up. I so messed it up, as you could totally easily tell. Okay. I'm gonna stand right here, actually. Let's do this. Let's bring this over here. So, can I reach that from down here? No. Wait, it's over here. Yes, I can. Actually, no, I need the redstone, obviously. There we go. I'm gonna start as soon as my Oh, that is so terrifying. I did less than that. I mean, I went up like 10 blocks higher than last time. But... Now, do you want to see? No, I'm going to lag the stream if I do that. I mean, good point. I mean, you do have a good point there. I mean, yeah. You know, that is a... Oh, I like your brain. I wish I had a thought like that. Couldn't even tell how high I am. God, that's so delayed. Oof. I needed to activate, like... This is very dangerous. I don't know if... this is a good idea to do this. But we're going to find out very quickly. Okay. Since that... comparator time. Okay. This is a potentially really bad idea. This is a potentially really, really bad idea if this works. Oh, never mind, it didn't work. Which is kind of a good thing. Oh no. Oh. I'm dying. I am dying. You respawn. I got up to like 600 and something. I couldn't flip it off, so it's just still going. And by the way, there was 9 stacks of TNT in each one. Yeah, it wasn't too much. That was perfect. It was perfect, man. In my opinion, I mean. I completely froze. Yeah, that was too much. See, I'm making a good at making TNT cannons. Oh, there was a server I was on that I did this with. I got banned because I made a TNT cannon like this, but it had 80 dispensers on it. And I put a comparator to it, and I forgot to turn it off. Is my game actually working? Okay, it's working. Oh my god. It's not working. Oh, it's loading in chunks, that's why. Okay, load in your chunks. I froze my game again. That is the way to screw up with the bang. Oh my god, that was so much fun. Oh, forgot I'm in survival mode still. Should we go look to see if it's still going? Latest death. 2,000 blocks away? Dang, I was still over 2,000 blocks away. Holy. I wonder if it's still going. No. I'm pressing the Y button. Okay, waypoints. If my game crashes, it's fine. You know why? Because it's still going. Oh. But then. Yeah, I know. It's gone.